I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to create recurring reminders on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Do you ever find yourself forgetting those important but repetitive tasks like taking out the trash, paying bills, or even watering the plants? Or maybe you're trying to establish a new habit and need a little nudge to stay on track. Good news! Your iPhone and iPad have a powerful feature built right in to help you manage your daily, weekly, or monthly routines. In this video, I'll show you how to create recurring reminders on your iPhone or iPad, making it easier than ever to stay on top of your responsibilities and goals. Step 1. Tap to open the Reminders app on your iPhone or iPad. You'll land on your Reminders home screen. Step 2. Tap New Reminder. The New Reminder window opens. Step 3. Enter a title and any notes associated with the recurring reminder you want to create, and then tap Details. You'll land on the Details screen. Step 4. Click to toggle on Date, and then choose the date you want to set your initial reminder for. Step 5. Tap to toggle on Time, and then choose the time you want your reminder to pop up. Step 6. Tap Early Reminder, and then choose when you want to receive an early reminder. Step 7. Tap Repeat. A repeat window opens where you'll see options for the frequency you want this reminder to repeat with. Choose the frequency you want your reminder to recur. Step 8. Tap End Repeat. A window is displayed where you can choose to have this reminder repeat forever, or you can set an end date. In this example, I'll tap End Repeat Date. A calendar will be displayed. Step 9. Tap to select the date you want your recurring reminder to end by. Step 10. Now tap Add on the Details screen. Your recurring reminder has now been created on your iPhone or iPad. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.